you're working with other people. And these are the people who've worked with me to make this really possible. The first time, I would like to say baby na to, Jose Javier. Yes! Down the line, they're not here. Alam mo ba, maganda sa magandang mga sikat na artista, busy sila. Pero kasi, of course, my Lindison, Joanna Ampil, Nico Antonio's here, right? Nico? Okay, kami Nico. Yes, ito yung mga, these are the only people who play roles, not themselves. So, ito yung mga tao, hindi ka kasi ask themselves. So, sila Nico, natin yung si Toy, Sunshine Teodoro. Yes, nalaman po siya kay Stars sa Paramihan at Himalaya. At siya si Bransack. Okay, our cinematographer, I mean our documentarist, DMs Wong. DMs? Wong Galing, yes, it's here. Our location manager in the shoot, Jeb Villamil. Ito po yung Makita Pitaga na international star nominated. Ang range niya po ay mula sa action star hanggang sa production designer. As mother jewel, Mr. Joel Saraccio. Cinematographer namin si Dino Pastrano. Of course, our Jose Rizal here is Mr. Tony Labrusca. Classic Tony, ano? Yes. Mabubudol ka rin naman pag natin kami sa Tony Labrusca. And then I would like to specially mention the Sisters of Rizal. I'm so lucky to have worked with such a brilliant set of women. Jose Ramoguea and Maylene and John Ampil. These are the women who are in the own rights, of course. Ay, mga actors na ito. Simula kay Mercedes Cabral, Soprano, Sheik Ramos, Ilora is here. Ilora, yes, Ilora. Ikaya mo ganun sa pinigilang natang tawag ko, di ba? Adrian Vergara, and of course, ang kapatid niya sa Rizal, si Lau Rodriguez. Yes! Ang tunay na Rizal. Ang nanay ng mga ni Rizal, Erlinda Villalobos, Teodora. Isa po itong laman at suki lang. Suki, diba? Yes, ito yung pamilya ni Rizal. We have, of course, ito isang tayo-tayo productions. Kasama ito kumarin si Olive Isidro as Manuela Orlac, Billy Ray Gallion as George Toffer, John Lapus, wala si John, ano? Yes, I'd like to thank John Lapus made episode 7 really, really a shiny episode. Celebrity photographer as himself, BJ Pascual, kainin. Yes, we have Michael Williams as the coach. We have the Friar, Rudy, Eric La Cruz. And then, of course, we have the guest directors. Kaya masabi, this is a really an industry that supports itself. We have Dan Villegas, Andre Hadaune, and of course, Mr. Ricky Lee. Yes. Hans Cruz, programmer Max Tissier, Bush Francisco, Ruth Dumaro, and of course, Joshua Cabilanas. So, lahat yan ay, they all went, you know, just to help to make the movie happen. Because everyone here played themselves. Of course, I would like to thank, of course, an editor here is played by Tara Ellen Berger, who's a producer. Color is Brian C. Musical score, Rosalyn Perez. FG facilitator is Jenny Amora. We have a whole set of more of people who support this, about 10 more pages. But I would also like to acknowledge the presence in the movie of Dolly De Leon and Star of Hortaleza. Kasi, you will see them later. Sabi na nila, may exit, pero marka. Last is, of course, saan mo kulang kayo sa credits? May kayo na OBB, di ba? Ganun makabang ang closing before natin. Cindy. So, what do you mean? Pisin nyo na. Panoorin nyo na. Para mabasa nyo ng pangalan ng lahat. Because, you know, they really get only get acknowledged at the end of the movie. So, I hope you stay on. And of course, I would like to thank and I would like to call, obviously, our writer, who's also my co-producer, who where all of these crazy things come from, my partner in crime, Mr. Chris Martinez. Siyang batang post na tumatakbo rin ngayon. So, So ang pelikulang ito, ang series na ito, it's really designed and shot and edited like a series. It's designed to be so. So I still hope that you would go and watch it on iOne TV because that's where it's native. Yun ang kanyang format. The edit you will see tonight is a compression of that, of all the 7 episodes, to give you the highlights of what's happening in the series. But I do hope you see it. Alam ko matatawa kayo, sigurado kong matatawa kayo, pero sana maintindihan niyo, makuha niyo mensahe na cinema is very powerful. It's impactful. It's almost like a leader. It's almost like a voice that what it says sometimes give permission to our behavior. And for someone like Miss Eugene Domingo here, who through her vanity and her ambition is so careless and so cavalier with history that it can be changed, that you can do anything you want with it, and people would believe. And if I made you laugh in this film, in this series, if I make you laugh, I hope you also see that beyond it is the idea that this is historical revisionism. And if it's funny, just because it's funny, we're not okay. Okay? Minsan masalap kasi tumawa, di ba? Pag tumawa tayo, parang inapiran ka na, okay ka na, di ba? I hope you realize that it also tries to see deeper into cinema as a representation of truth and its distortion. So, maraming salamat. Sana mag-enjoy kayo sa aming palabas. Maraming salamat.
Once again, the cast, crew, and director of the film, Ang Babae sa Septic Tank 3, the real untold story of Josephine Brown. Ladies and gentlemen, the screening of the film, Ang Babae sa Septic Tank 3, the real untold story of Josephine Bracken, will begin shortly.